Okay, now I think I'm ready to configure and run AutoML, but I do have two questions for Francesca before I get started. Thanks for jumping on, Francesca. I just had two quick questions about the parameters for AutoML config. The first is, what should be my primary metric?
Oh, this is a great question. So your primary metric should be the normalized root mean square error. You have to think about the root mean square error as a measure of the differences between values predicted by a model and also the values observed. Normalizing this value facilitates the comparison between data sets or models with different scales.
Okay, so normalized root mean squared error. Got it.
Yeah.
And do I need to blacklist any of the models?
Oh, this is another great question. AutoML offers you the possibility to blacklist some machine learning models that you don't want to use. For this specific scenario, I would suggest to don't use the extreme random trees, just because my data science team already use it and we noticed that they're not good for time series forecasting. Random trees optimize the splits on a tree, but extreme random trees actually makes them at random. So you cannot just use that.
Okay, so I'll blacklist extreme random trees. Got it. I think the rest of the parameters make sense, so I'm going to give this a try in VS Code.
Sounds great. Good luck.
Thanks.